The cloud makes data security easy, said no admin ever. Office 365 has transformed work, but securing Office 365 can be a challenge. Where is your sensitive data? Who can access it? How can we fix permissions without breaking anything? Admins can try to manage every folder and file one at a time, or they can use Varonis. Developed in partnership with Microsoft, Varonis for Office 365 lets you prioritize risk at scale. Manage and protect your cloud and on-prem data from a single pane of glass. See the data created through Teams, SharePoint Online, OneDrive, and Exchange Online, as well as activity in Azure Active Directory. You can also see on-prem servers and objects. This is a bi-directional view. Double-click on an object to see who can access it and what level of access they have. Or double-click on a user or group to see everything they can access and what's sensitive or private. Varonis also provides a high-level dashboard for understanding risk at a glance. Visualize your shared links so you can fix things like sensitive files exposed to the internet. Then, track progress towards your goals as you remediate risk. Use Varonis to painlessly optimize permissions by analyzing current usage and simulating changes before implementing them to enforce a least privileged model without disrupting business. Then keep things locked down by automatically identifying data owners and keeping them informed about stale data, sensitive data, excessive permissions, and usage so they can learn to keep their data safe without IT's help. Varonis uses machine learning to build models of normal user behavior, then automatically detects threats from insiders, hackers, and malware, alerting administrators to anything suspicious. Varonis also facilitates rapid investigation and resolution that lets analysts understand if, when, and how an attacker accessed sensitive data. Get insight into your Office 365 data, prioritize and remediate risk, and detect and investigate attacks, all with one comprehensive platform. Request a demo to learn how.